I think I want to do a design. So kita try, kita punya number 10 solution for the conical pendant ini. First, we draw the forces acting on the ball. So we have weight, okay? We have weight, and then you have to resolve the T1. Okay, T1 is okay. So kat sini. Okay, so kita ada di sini is we have 1.70, so each is 0.85. Okay, 0.85, and then the length of the string 1.70. So saya lukis dulu. Ini kita ada 1.70, 0.85. So we have to find the angle here. Angle here lah. Okay, the angle. Alright, so we use sin theta equal to 0.85 over 1.70. So your theta is 30 degrees. Okay, so this one is 30 degrees. So this one is T1 sin 30 degrees. And then for this one we have T1 cos 30 degrees. Okay. So again, you have to sketch the solving for T2. Okay, so T2 also 30 degrees. So here we have T2 cos 30 degrees. Yang kat bawah ni kita ada T2 sin 30 degrees. Alright. So for the free body diagram, okay, kita buat bulat macam ni. Okay, we have okay, T1 sin 30 degrees, and then we have T2 sin 30 degrees. You also have W, and then to the center of the circle we have any dotted line, eh? Okay, dotted line. Okay, sorry. Okay, so it's also the dotted line. We have T1 cos 30 degree. We also have T2 cos 30 degrees, which pointed towards the center of the circle. Alright. So then we have to calculate the magnitude and tension in the lower string. Lower string is T2 lah. Okay. Lower string is T2. Okay, so we have, okay, T1. The magnitude of tension. So magnitude of the upper string, okay, upper string, which is T1, is 35 newton. Okay, so summation Fy equal to 0. So we have T1 sin 30 degree equal to T2 sin 30 degree. Okay, ni lah. Okay, kat sini. T1 and T2 sin 30 degree. Alright, so you have T1 is 35. Sin 30 is, okay, you kira sendiri sin 30. T2 sin 30. Oh, ingat plus W kat sini. Lupa. Ya, so kita ada satu lagi W. Jangan lupa ya. Okay, so 35 sin 30 degree equal to T2 sin 30 degree plus dengan MG 1.349.81. So T2 is 8.71 newton. Okay, the magnitude, this is the magnitude of the tension in the lower string. Okay, so number 2, kita nak cari pula the net force on the ball. Okay, we have summation FC equal to mv squared over A. So summation FC equal to M. M is 1.34. Okay, so kita tak tahu lagi velocity. Okay, so kita kena cari velocity dulu lah. Alright, so macam mana nak dapatkan speed of the ball? Okay, tengok. Kita kena cari nombor 3 dulu. So kita ada summation fx equal to summation fc equal to mv squared of r. So we have, okay, kita tengok yang mana ni, 1 cos dengan t2 cos theta is acting with the center of the circle. So t1 cos 30 degree, t2 cos 30 degree equal to mv squared over r. So t1 is perseringan. Okay, so 35 0.86 plus 2 t2 is 8.71 6 4 mass 1.34 v squared over r. Macam mana nak cari? Okay, so kita boleh dapatkan R daripada sini. Okay, ni dah sedia ada kat sini. Macam ni. Dan kita nak dapatkan radius. Kita dah ada lah kat sini. 1.70 dan 0.85. Okay, so macam mana kita nak dapatkan? Kita gunakan teorem Pythagoras lah. Okay, teorem Pythagoras mana? Mana kemari sebenarnya? Okay, gunakan kita tahu meter 3 degree. So kita gunakan cos 30 degree sama dengan R over 1.70. So kita kira R cos 30 1.47. Okay, kita dapat 1.47. Ini 1.47. Okay, so kita dapat kat sini. Kita dapat lebih gunakan dia punya mathematical equation. So we have 6.45 meter per second. Okay, so kita dapat dah 6.45 meter per second. So kita masukkan equation yang kedua, 6.45 squared over. So your radius tadi 1.47. 1.47. So your summation FC equal to 37.87 meters. Direction is towards the center of the circle. Okay, we continue our tutorial on PSPM number 1B, calculate the centripetal acceleration in C. At the equator due to the rotation of Earth, the radius is given. Okay, so nak cari AC kan? Nak cari AC. Kita tahu V squared over R. Okay, V squared over R. So kita dah ada R tapi kita tak ada V. So kita boleh cari T equal to 2 pi R over V. So the rotation in 1D. So kita ada T 1D kan? 1D 24 hours, but our period is in seconds. So you have to convert 24 hours 60 minutes 60 seconds go to 2 pi r over v. So then your v is equal to 465.42 per second. Okay, so you see 465.42 square over r is given 6.4 times 10 power of 6. So your MC is 3.39 times 10 power of 92 meter per second square. This is the value for your AC. Alright, so we go to number 1C. Mass is 0.3, length of 0.5 V. Tension, object at the lowest point. So at the lowest point is here. Okay, so we have T and we also T. So this one we have W. This one is T. The angle you can carry lah. So this is 0.3. 0.3 jadi yang 0.5 mencari angle ke sini. So sin theta 0.5, so theta equal to 36.87 degrees. Okay, 36.87 degrees. Alright, so T cos 36.87 degrees. So because we have two T here, so we just put 2 here. Okay, so we make the equation for the lowest point. Summation FC equal to, so our R we have 2T87 minus mv squared over r. Okay, so 2T99 minus 0.2 equal to 0.38 squared over 0.4. This one is 0.4 meters. Alright, so then we have T equal to 31.9 newton. For the highest point. Okay. Highest point is here. This point here. So we have W. Ini juga. So kita ada macam ni lah. So kita ada 2T cos. Okay, ni angle sama lah. Okay, so kita ada 2T tadi tadi tension FC equal to, so tadi mass mg. Okay, so sama juga substitute semua, kira-kira semua, ni akan dapat 38.2 meter. Okay, that's all for today.